Greetings fellow things, welcome back to Zilta Force 2. We are continuing with Operation Common Resolve. Basically, some bad guys attacked a P4 laboratory in Antarctica. P4 laboratory, for those of you who don't know, is a place where they research dangerous pathogenic biological agents, essentially viruses and bacteria that can cause, you know, lethal epidemics in the human population. So those are researched in Antarctica, since it's difficult for the viruses to spread or other organisms to spread because of the cold over there, and the fact that there are very few humans inhabiting place also helps. Anyhow, we tracked those guys to somewhere in Uganda and we put a face to the enemy. The enemy is now Daniel, is how I'm hoping the name's pronounced, and we have, in a previous mission, Demolition 101, crippled their mobility by taking out their motor. Now, we have just got news of a convoy that's about to cross into the Kenyan border, and at the same time we have a choice here wherein we can do blindside by, well, essentially crippling the communications. But in this particular instance, because the virus is in play like this, I do believe mission hold up is the appropriate choice, because it is more of a time sensitive matter, and if there is a possibility that the viruses are smuggled out of the country, we should go ahead and intercept it before something, you know, it slips away from our grasp again. Anyway, the virus may be aboard a convoy headed for the Kenyan border. Stop the convoy and secure the package. Now, a funny thing just happened here is that I had recorded all of this and I forgot to, you know, I was narrating all of this and I had forgotten to hit record. So here I am doing it all over again. Anyhow, let's head over to into the mission briefing then.
Intel has learned the virus may be aboard a convoy headed for the Kenyan border. From there, it's a straight shot to the port of Mombasa on the Indian Ocean. We cannot allow the virus to leave the continent. Your mission is to stop the convoy and secure the package. Alpha and Charlie teams will insert to the east and take up overwatch positions. Bravo will strike the convoy from the southeast. There is a bend in the road 500 meters northwest of your insertion point that should make for an ideal ambush. The weather report for the area calls for heavy fog, which should mask your movements, but it will also make the convoy harder to spot, so be alert.
Okay, so basically what I have to do is hoof it all the way from point number 1 to point number 6. This is where we expect them to take the convoy out, and there will be heavy resistance along the way. As usual, that goes without saying. So I'm guessing we just have to take out the first few cars and then search the rest of the vehicles for the virus samples. This mission I feel like is going to be difficult because ambush missions typically are, and I have a feeling that my friends are about to die. But although from the map I can see that there is an attack helicopter as well here that's waiting to aid us, so let us go ahead. Yes, that is good. I sort of wanted to make sure that I had the law in my hands, and I'm going to switch over to the grenade launcher because, well, it's better with the grenade launcher. If the laws, once we run out of laws, we can just use the grenades here. The fact that I'm not using any extra load ammunition sort of makes me nervous, but let's hope this is good in itself. That didn't work out. So I found a glitch.
Bravo, King 6. There's a convoy running for the border from the north. The package may be on board one of the trucks.
So I found this nice exploit wherein I can just swim in the marsh water. Lowers my visibility while increasing my speed and makes no noise. So I'll consider that a win-win, to be honest. It's like I'm running through this entire place, but nobody can tell. Now there comes a point up ahead where we need to intercept the convoy, and yeah, that is a little tricky. We need to swim around this thing here. Is what I feel like, because last time I tried going onto it, it did not work out for me. So this time around, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna swim around it. And the bend in the road is apparently a good place to ambush the convoy from what I've heard. I don't know, I do not know whether that is true or not, but I will assume it is. And we're finally out of the water. Should be a couple of bad guys somewhere around here. Headed my way at that. There he is. Tango down. I heard more of them somewhere around me, but I'm not gonna stop to check. There are definitely some right in front of me here. I don't know where this other guy is, but not too eager to find out. Not too eager to find out. I'm honestly just waiting for my convoy at this point. Ah, there he is. Headshot for you, sir. A headshot for you. Now, where am I supposed to intercept the convoy again? I feel like it's gonna be here soon anyway.
Let me just sneak out here for a bit. Is that the convoy? No, that's just some patrols. That is a lot of patrols. Damn, is that the convoy? I sure hope it's not. No, I think the convoy is headed my way. Yes it is. I'll just sneak in the ground here for the time being. And once the convoy arrives, I'll just hopefully shoot it. Shoot the first shot in the convoy at least. I should be intercepting the damn thing soon. I suppose. Those are my friends.
Bravo, check the trucks.
And any more trucks there? I'm pretty sure that I'm destroying any and all virus samples that might be in the truck by doing this and potentially exposing them. But at least this stops the convoy and it does not get me game over, so I suppose I'm happy with that. I'm gonna proceed with utmost caution here. Should be like a whole bunch of enemies back there. Like that APC over there. Is it dead? Thank you. Switching back to single fire. Oh, so that's where the enemies are. I think I saw one of them. I just shot the guy for the shits and giggles, to be honest. I don't know if it actually made any difference or not. I see another. Should be... I like the fact that I can actually use cover in this game. Should be yet another guy over there. And, well... I'm not particularly keen on taking it easy. I do not think you'll find the virus samples in these trucks anyway. But, for the most part we have destroyed them. See the guy?
All King elements, proceed to the extraction point.
Roger.
King 6, Black Widow is closing on extraction point.
And what do I do from here? Like, where do I go? Okay, that way, that's it. Checkpoint Foxtrot. That is the way I have to go. Alright then. I see another person right on my path.
This is King 6. The package is not with the convoy.
Roger that, King 6. How did you know that though? I thought I was the one on the field. I'm just gonna swim by this guy. I'm not gonna disturb him. What I mean by that is I'm not gonna risk getting into a firefight with him. I'll use the fog for cover. I actually like this twist. I am headed towards... I'm headed towards the other side. I need to go... Well, northwest from the looks of it. Yeah, I need to go that way. Damn, sorry. Sorry about that. Yeah, that's the way I need to go. damn. Okay, time to swim like a gator. Sort of stood up there for a moment. And right. Maybe I should just head back to the convoy. It'll be like a shorter route from there, I feel like. I've like neutralized the convoy anyway, so I don't think it's gonna be an issue of getting shot somehow. I'm mostly relying on my map for the most part for this level, because I can't see the enemies. The best way to ensure that I am actually, you know, not spotted and killed is... to just keep checking the map and spot my enemies from afar instead of, you know, walking right up to them. And what's utterly strange is the fact that the enemies, they are not opening fire on my teammates, and my teammates are not opening fire on the enemies either. Seems sort of unfair if you ask me. But yeah, given the fact that I can't see where I'm going, like I can't see where the enemies are, the map is proving to be very useful. Although this is, that's our chopper right there, this is more or less of a... of an exploit. I'm happy to utilize it however I can. Where are my friends? They are somewhere over there. I wonder why. Maybe that was the original extract. The chopper just came over here to help me get out. Anyway, that's the end of the level. And that was that. I had suspected that the convoy would not have the virus samples. Or maybe it did and I just blew it up. but at any rate, that's it for this mission. We have unlocked another mission here called Power Trip. Key officer has been observed in the area of your operation. Yeah, bring him in for interrogation. Now this, I feel like we can take our time with this mission here. What I would prioritize right now is to take out enemy communications. That will also help us in keeping this officer's abduction under wraps. So the next time we come back to, well, Guild Wars 2, we will be covering Operation Blindside, or rather Mission Blindside, in which we take out the enemy communications. So as for today's video, we ambushed the convoy, but the virus samples weren't there. At least it got rid of some of their, you know, vehicles in the process and took care of some of the manpower in the war of attrition. Anyhow, that was that for today's video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for sticking around until the end. And until next time, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.